Hello everyone, and welcome to today's keynote on IBP for maintenance, repair, and operations. Around 2 years ago, we shipped the first release of IBP for MRO, resulted from a co-innovation initiative with around 100 customers globally. The maintenance spare parts and resources are essentially what keep trains, mines, factories, and other asset-intensive firms up and running. When spare parts and labor resources for those assets aren't already available, the business impact can be really catastrophic. According to analyst reports, around 50% of the times in case of a machine failure coming from the maintenance planner, the spare part needed is not available in stock, one of which could lead to a complete freeze of the supply chain. With IBP for MRO, we allow on extending the asset lifecycle and increasing its availability and reliability. The maintenance and operations processes enables end-to-end business planning to continuously ensure that the right parts and tools needed to keep assets operating are available during the maintenance activity. And it has a big impact on both top-line performance and bottom-line costs. Starting all the way from segmentation and demand analysis to determine the part criticality based on where part is used and upstream segmentation results, moving to inventory planning and optimization towards identifying any potential bottlenecks with the supply and capacity overview. Finally, that all leads up to the financial review, where the financial planners review the plan and align it to the budget, giving them increased visibility to mid and long-term changes, including the projected inventory and maintenance-related costs. We're really happy to showcase you our latest innovations in the MRO space. Whether it is business AI and Joule capabilities for MRO, maintenance cost budgeting, inventory balancing, which opens up to new industries like telecommunications and data centers, and most importantly, we ended up with end-to-end integration. We'll also hear from one of our customers about their journey with IBP MRO. But first, I would love to show you a demo of how an MRO planner can potentially identify unplanned bottlenecks with supply and capacity overview. Now, imagine I'm an MRO planner and I have a full view on my maintenance supply chain. I can see the maintenance alerts that are happening globally, the shortages of the parts, and also the labor resources utilization. And there seem to be some missing parts which would disrupt my maintenance. So that's what I want to make sure of, that there is no maintenance activity is disrupted and accordingly my supply chain is safe. So I'm going to open Joule and I'm going to investigate that further. And I'm asking Joule to show me the missing parts that are associated with the maintenance plans. So here it's showing me the maintenance plans coming from asset management. And I'm wondering how many parts are then missing for that maintenance. And there seem to be quite some parts that are missing. And now that's really worrying. So I want to make sure what could be the best alternative solution here. Should I move down the maintenance schedule to a later date? Let's ask Joule. So we're asking now, when is the first availability of the parts? And there seem to be, starting from calendar week 14, that's the first availability. Now, for the sake of time, I'm just going to send that to the maintenance planner, and I will ask them if they can adjust the maintenance schedule to a later date. Seems that the notification has been sent already. It is quite smart, and then now I can just display the adjusted maintenance schedule. Now, with that, it shows how we connected the MRO planner and the supply planner together with the maintenance planner world.